Try email.
Ladies and gentlemen, live from Kona, Hawaii, it's Ty Homo!
Hi, this is Ty Homo. Welcome to beautiful Hawaii, where the sun is always shining and it's always beautiful. If you ever come over here to the Big Island of Hawaii, you might want to check out Tai Hoa, or just Google. Today is a special treat. It's always a treat, and it is today. But today we're going to do the Shadow Spiral. It consists of the rainbow and purple. So all of them. Okay? So let's come on, let's get it on.
Shenanigans, huh?
All right, today we're over here in beautiful Hawaii. As usual, it's beautiful. Okay, so we're going to do the spiral. It's going to be like a shadow spiral. That's what I call a shadow. It's like rainbow. You'll see. Come on, check it out.
All right, here we go, man. 40, 40, 40, 40. All right. Here we go. There's my makeshift table. Compliments of the USPS, whatever. Okay, this is gonna be simple. It's always simple, it's always fun. Okay, you just need rubber bands, man, and fun and a happy attitude, you know. Think of all the good things, man. Think of it. Right now, we'll be looking back at these days 10 years from now and say, God, those are the good old days. So, right now, enjoy. Enjoy those good old days right now. So, we're gonna lay this face down. Face down, okay? Okay. So, here we go. Face down, and we're gonna get right to the center of the shirt. Okay? And we're gonna pinch it like this. See that? Just trying to just make it look like a hurricane. It's easier when you're on a flat surface, you know? Or, you know, a nice smooth surface. Okay? So now, so this is like your, see how I'm just going in circles and keeping it look like a hurricane? Okay. So now we're going to get three fingers. Slide it up that. Okay. Three fingers. Slide it flat on the surface, this bottom part. See how you can go underneath it like that? Okay. Three fingers. Okay, now. One more. And I think we're set to go. Okay, give me one more. Not too many. I'm going to keep it looking like a circle. Okay, now we're going to take it to the dining room. Okay. Let's see. Go. Watch this. Voila. Abracadabra. Alakazam. Okay, we're going to do this side first. We're going to do rainbow colors. We're going to make this look like little pie pieces. Like rain. So we're going to make colorful pie pieces. Here's the yellow first. You come in, make it a little triangle like that, and then fill it in. Do the lighter colors first. Now we're going to get orange and do the same thing. Got that little triangle. See that? Isn't that neat? Okay. Now we're going to get pink. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna get. You know what? I forgot my green. So I forgot the green. So here's what I'm gonna do. Add a little bit of yellow right here. And now go back over that with the blue. There, voila, we got green. Now go in with the blue. Okay? Actually, and I'm gonna put red. Don't worry about them dots here. If you want to, you can always try to erase them. Now I'm gonna put red right here. So now watch this, when it hits this, it turns like a little purple against the blue. Okay? But look at that pretty it looks good. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna turn it over. And, supposed to wear gloves. But I ain't got any! Alright, so now we're gonna do this. Purple. Purple. Just go all over the whole top of it. This is the flat side. This is the side of his, you know, it's gonna be the front. But you can still see the colors on both sides. Okay, now we're gonna let that groove for a little bit. Let you know, and I'll pop it open and let you guys see this. Normally you let it sit for like overnight or 24 hours in a dark, cool spot. You don't need to like move it, just leave it as is. Get the washer going, get the soap, just mild soap in there, shampoo would work, anything without bleach. And then you plop the whole shirt in just as is. You can wash 5 shirts at a time, just like that. You don't need to rinse out, man. Don't waste water. Water is very vital. Okay, so we're gonna check out the sunset for a minute here, and then pop open and check out the rest of the sunset. So check it out, you guys ready? Magic carpet ride, here we come.
your head, you can see that. That's very beautiful. Okay, you guys, thanks for checking it out. That's so beautiful. Okay, glad you guys are here to watch the sunset with me. Some of us will not come out the same, some of us will come out better. But it's not what you go through, it's how you are when you're not. Sometimes life throws a bunch of crap at us, right? And we just gotta turn it to fertilizer and make some good time. Alright, so you guys, thanks for checking out. Love you guys, here's your hugs. I sure need hugs, man.